Today we are going to make a chain and we will use it to make a Christmas tree. Inflate a balloon leaving about 3-inch flat tail. Twist a chain of the first two soft 1-inch bubbles. These first two bubbles represent the tip of the Christmas tree. We will use them to attach all decorations that we want on the top of the Christmas tree. Lock all ends of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. We are going to use entire balloon to make just one link of the chain. Also, each link we make will have four sides. Twist a chain of the next two about 1-inch bubbles. The next two bubbles we twist to make one side of the link. Twist the fifth about 2-inch bubble, and then we twist the sixth about 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the seventh about 5-inch bubble. Twist the eighth about 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. We have made two sides of the first link. Twist the ninth about 2-inch bubble. Twist the tenth about 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the 11th about 5-inch bubble. Twist the 12th about 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the top part of the Christmas tree. Also, it is the first link of the chain. It has four sides. Obviously, we can make chain with different number of sides. Here's the top view and the bottom view. Oops, have to fix these bubbles. Okay, let's cut off the rest of the balloon. I'm going to use different color balloons to make each link of the chain. To make the Christmas tree, I use only one color balloons, green. Okay, right here we are going to attach second balloon to our sculpture to make the second link of the chain, or the second part or second level of the Christmas tree. Lock the nozzle of the second balloon between bubbles of the first balloon at the bottom of the sculpture. Twist a chain of the first two 1-inch bubbles. Twist the third about 2-inch bubble. Twist the fourth about 6-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the fourth blue bubble between the third and the fourth yellow bubbles. That's how we make connection between links of our chain. We have made the first side of the second link. We twist the rest of the blue balloon in same way, same fashion as we did the yellow balloon. So I'm going to fast play this part of the video. As you may already notice, we made the yellow, the first link of the chain, smaller size than we making the second, the blue link. In the first link we twisted about 5-inch bubbles. And now we twist in about 6-inch bubbles. This difference is necessary just for the Christmas tree. We have made the second link, or the second part of the Christmas tree. Now we are going to attach the third link, or the third part of the Christmas tree. To make a chain, we have to attach and twist all balloons in same fashion as we did the second link, the blue balloon. Now I'm going to make the third, the last, the bottom part of the Christmas tree. Remember, this is the last link. We're not going to attach any more links to it. So we don't have to twist two bubbles like this. We need only one bubble for the trunk. So we twist the first 1-inch bubble, then we twist second about 2-inch bubble, and the third about 6-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the third pink bubble between the first and the second blue bubbles. We have made the first side of the third link. Twist the rest of the pink balloon in the same way, in the same fashion as we did the blue balloon previously. We are doing the same thing, so let's first play this part of the video. Again, we use only one balloon to make each link of the chain. You can use 2-3 more balloons to make each link. It's all up to you. We can use this kind of chain for different purposes. For example, we can use the chain to make an arch or a pole. Also, it works well to make a palm tree trunk. Congratulations, we have made the Christmas tree. Here's an example of the same sculpture. I use only green balloons to make it. 3 green balloons. Aga. I have to cut off the rest of the last green balloon here. That's it. We can use the Christmas tree as it is. Also, we can decorate the Christmas tree in many different ways. For an example, I use a brown balloon to make a base with a short trunk. Attach it to the bottom of the Christmas tree. Previously, I have made the instruction flower 4, where I describe how to make this base. The size of the base should be bigger than the diameter of the Christmas tree. It helps to stabilize the Christmas tree on any flat surface. Decorating the Christmas tree is a very time-consuming process. I'm going to first play this part of the video. We can make different decoration, of course. In this example, I use a chain of 1-inch bubbles to represent the guirlands or light strings. In this example, I'm using 4 different color balloons to make the chains of 1-inch bubbles. Each chain goes from top to the bottom of the Christmas tree. But again, we can place the chains in whatever directions we want. Side to side, horizontals, verticals, any way you like. We can use absolutely different balloon sculptures to decorate the Christmas tree. For example, we can use small flowers instead of snowflakes. For sake of simplicity, we can use a bunch of 1-inch bubbles of different colors to make all decorations. On the top of the Christmas tree, I'm going to attach a 5-point star or 5-petals flower, if you wish. Congratulations again, we have made the Christmas tree. Let's go over this instruction one more time. We used a chain of 3 bubbles to make this Christmas tree. Here's a basic single link of the chain. I use a red balloon to make it. As you can see, the top of the Christmas tree has 2 additional bubbles. The basic link doesn't have it. Also, the bottom part of the Christmas tree, the last link, has only 1 bubble in the middle, not 2 bubbles as a basic link. In this example, I have attached 6 links together so far, and I left it ready to attach more links. Alright, that's enough for this instruction. Here's our Christmas tree. Merry Christmas! Rosh Hashanah! Happy New Year! С Новым Годом! Have fun and happy twisting!